here Ives-Keeler and welcome to this week's edition of the Earth from Space programme from the ESA Web TV studios. This week, the Copernicus Sentinel-2B satellite takes us over Semarang in Indonesia. A port city on the north coast of Java, Semarang is the fifth largest city in the country, covering some 374 square kilometres and home to just over 1.5 million people. This true colour image shows the heart of the bustling regional commercial centre in the bottom left, where a range of industries from fishing to glass manufacture and textiles operate. Exports of rubber, coffee, shrimp, tobacco and cacao, among other products, pass through the city's harbour, which can also be seen in the bottom left of the image. The Java Sea dominates the left part of the image. Flood management remains an ongoing challenge for the area, with the city being prone to tidal flooding. The island nation of Indonesia is particularly vulnerable to sea level rise. Some parts of Semarang stand just above sea level. In the right of the image, we can see mainly agricultural land, with rice fields stretching across the landscape. Land subsidence has been widely reported in the area, particularly in the northern part of Semarang, accelerated by population increases and urban development. The impacts of subsidence include the wider expansion of coastal flooding areas, cracking of buildings and infrastructure, and increased inland seawater intrusion. Sentinel-2 is a two-satellite mission for land monitoring, providing imagery of soil and water cover, inland waterways and coastal areas for Europe's Copernicus Environmental Monitoring Programme. Wide-swath Sentinel-2 data can also contribute to monitoring land use change that triggers erosion, forest and wildfires, and the onset of floods. That brings us to the end of this week's edition of the Earth from Space programme. Thanks for watching and see you next week.